Devi, hari saya mau buat toast buat suami saya karena itu permintaannya dia, dan juga teh. Suami saya sebentar lagi pulang. Ini salami teman-teman, karena kita buat coba panaskan. Mesinnya dulu. bersih-bersih. Jadi ya seperti itu teman-teman, gampang banget dia. Oops. Akhirnya suami saya pulang, teman-teman. But I'm making more than what you asking. You want to try? Right now, it's hot, you know?
Okay, you want to make
it? Go quick. Toast, teman-teman. Yeah, kita mau makan. Mumpung anak kami lagi tidur, jadi kita punya waktu berdua. Our child is sleepy, yeah. That's why. Yeah.
Time to.
Yeah.
So good.
You want it?
It's here. I really like it. This is good. This lactose in my opinion.
I taste garlic. I think. Mm-hmm. Where is garlic from? Oh, I don't think it is from Germany. Thanks, Peter.
Oh, I love English, honey. You teach everything. I thank you. Pretty sweet.
Okay. Your chair.
Thank you. I cannot go for table. I see that you standing.
Sorry. You want me to say?
Mama thing has to take our water.
Yeah, could they do that one? Jadi yang paling enak tuh makannya tuh waktu hangat. Kalau dingin, kejunya tuh udah nggak enak lagi kalau dimakan. Yeah?
I don't know what you told. I don't know what you told, but for sure you are right.
I said, the good thing is hot. If cold, just tastes different. What is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Tomar. Jadi beginilah teman-teman keadaan kita, yeah, this is our situation right now. It's very early. We spend time together like this since we have baby.
Normal time.
Jarang banget kita, kita punya waktu berdua. Tapi itu normal. Ya kita bisa makan lagi berdua. Jadi terima kasih teman-teman karena mau. Kalian sudah mengikuti kami, sampai ketemu lagi. Bye-bye, honey.
See you. Nice. Thank you for watching.